Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. This isn't my car!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
You are finished!
Out of my way!
Put them down!
Good one. Thanks. Coming through!
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Take care of the tusk!
Don't you worry!
Get closer and I can jump aboard! You got it! Come on! I'll pull you aboard!
I got it! Go get him, ladies!
Good luck, mate.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right. That...
Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault's gas! But we still have the element of surprise.
They can get to the bomb.
And if they manage to dislodge the cart, we work too hard to have it all go up in the smoke.
Something over there.
Watch yourself. Nothing over there?
Nothing. We are clear.
Guy down over here! Look around, people!
Spread out and find them!
Hang on.
Faster!
Light them up!
Keep your head down!
go around.
Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun!
Keep your head down! Sweeter, when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go, I got it. Okay, your turn!
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go. Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way. If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Need a ride.
Go! Get to the tower! Get to the
Go! Just go!
God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! To switch the train to another track! Sam! Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch! We don't have time for this!
Jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Go, 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 go! That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it!
I've got to get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep you in the bank.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Maybe I can jump to it. This is it! Oh, God! That worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit! Shit! Oh God! Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
Get him!
What did I see in you?
I really don't care.
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Hold still! You never should have left!
Shut up! Give it up!
You should come here! Make peace with your gods!
Take your shot!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Marine!
Let's finish this. Farewell! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered! Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Elaine! I'm coming!
Now you have a conscience!
You should go down!
Thank you.
up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Oh!
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no South, East, and Western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.